The Lord our God is a blessed God. His name is a holy name. He designed man from the beginning and showed love to man and said, behold, I give you power to control this universe. Name everything, and the name you give it is what it will be. Then each and every man, he assigned an angel to mark that season. So remember, man has power to determine the course of his life. But everything begins in the spirit. Now it's time to have control. 2020. Are you ready?
Wait again.
We are going to pray for the month of February. And it is the second month. And angels in charge for that month will do exactly what you want God to do it for you. And remember, there is nothing impossible with Jesus Christ. Let's pray for the month of February. Whatever you want, raise your candles higher and pray for the month of February. And angels in this ground are working with you to answer your prayers. Let the month of February be blessed in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name.